I'm Emily with Quiddity Nutrition, and today I have a special guest, my granddaughter Abby. Come over, Abby.
Thank you so much for having me on here.
Well, today you're going to help me to fix a fruit smoothie. And today we're going to fix a fruit smoothie for dinner. And we're going to start off with the juice that we're going to use, aloe juice, about 2 ounces of aloe juice. This is just to blend the smoothie well. And then we're going to start off with some hemp protein powder, which is right here.
Hemp protein powder.
You're going to do, help me?
Sure.
Okay, good. Two tablespoons. Just go ahead and fill that up. That's 2 tablespoons. That's good. And we're going to use some baobab. Baobab has a lot of calcium and potassium and vitamin C.
Sounds good.
1 teaspoon of that. And we're going to use some Rice E. Rice E is very delicious. It's a complete source of vitamin E. It's a rice bran. So we're going to use 2 tablespoons of that.
That sounds good too.
Okay. And next we're going to use some ionic magnesium. The ionic magnesium is it's this one right here. We're going to use 2 droppers full. That would be 200 milligrams. Just squirt it in there.
Squirt.
One more. Each dropper is 100 milligrams. Okay, and now we're going to use the ionic calcium. Ionic calcium also is an ionic mineral, very good for strengthening the bones, or building bones. We're going to use 1/2 teaspoon of that.
1/2 teaspoon.
And the hemp protein powder I didn't mention before, it's very high in protein, and it also has the EFAs and the amino acids that the body needs.
That sounds good.
So now we're going to put the frozen blueberries. This is about 1 cup of frozen blueberries.
Frozen blueberries.
And then 1 banana. Go ahead and put the banana in.
The banana.
Mm-hmm. And some almonds, just a few almonds. You can have them sliced or whole. This time
sliced,
I just have them whole.
We ran out of sliced ones.
Yes. Okay, now I'm going to probably add a little bit of water also, just to help it blend better.
Yes,
and we're using a Ninja blender today.
Ninja!
These work a lot faster than the typical blenders do.
A lot faster.
Uh-huh. And see if I can get it right. There we go. That should do it. Now you want to give me the cup so we can enjoy it?
Let's enjoy a great smoothie.
Yeah. This is our dinner for tonight. Okay, here you go. You want to cheers?
Cheers.
Thank you for helping me.
You're welcome.
Mm. Very good. Mm-hmm.